Pongal, which is also referred to as Thai Pongal, is a Hindu harvest festival, particularly celebrated by the Tamil community. It is typically celebrated in the month of January, hence the Thai in Thai Pongal, meaning January in Tamil. Thai Pongal is observed for 4 days, the first being Bogi Pongal, a day to clean our homes and get rid of bad aura. The second day is Thai Pongal, the main day, where we make pongal, a sweet rice dish, and pay our respect to the things and people that give us food, so the sun, cows, and farmers. The third day is Mata Pongal, a day specifically meant for thanking cows. And the final day is Kanam Pongal, where we get together with friends and family and celebrate new beginnings. As these traditions have been passed down through generations, it has slowly become just a one-day celebration, just Thai Pongal, and we have accommodated all the 4 days into one, and this day usually falls on the 14th or 15th of January. Overall, Thai Pongal is like a Thanksgiving, where we get to appreciate and give thanks to the things that keep us alive.